comes at a better pace and at a better time to speak about social functions and how they've been passed down by millions of communities across Africa, cultures, traditions. And of course, big ups to Affinity Art Gallery. I'm in collaboration with Undiscovered Canvas. We're putting this one together. This is definitely something you're gonna have in your hearts, right? So come along. Come. Hi guys, my name is Rashina and of course I'm here at Affinity Art Gallery where the conversation is live about a vernacular homage to architecture and design. Kickstart the conversation. The exhibition really tells the story of a modern society, remembering its roots. And how are we doing that? With, of course, Lulama Wolf, who's a canvas painter and a visual artist, and the very one and only Anne Adams. She's taking us back with sequins, structures, shapes, and everything abstract. One of the many interesting things about these pieces, one, is the fact that both artists are actually born on the same day in 1993.
Hi, my name is Lulama. I am a Joburg-based South African artist. I draw inspiration from the history that I don't know and the history that I am still trying to find out. I try to find ways to kind of merge the two themes together and express them in a way that I can understand and hopefully the next person understands as well.
Now, of course, what's beautiful with what Anne Adams has done is the fact that she has gone back to do research, major research about symmetrical drawings, about language, inscription, structure, and spheres.
I am Anne Adams and I'm a ceramic artist. My work process is quite interesting. I can be inspired by anything around me. My inspiration basically comes from my history and how I can translate it into creating pieces that are very unique to me. My practice as a ceramist has roots in ancient traditions.
All right, we meet with curator of Affinity Art Gallery, Naomi Edobo.
My name is Naomi Edobo, and I'm a curator and a gallerist. Obviously, curating isn't just about, you know, putting art on the walls, but it's also engaging the senses. So I call myself a multi-sensory curator. This exhibition is kind of like a remembrance, trying to remind you of all of the things that we had and all of the things that we know before we move into this.
We meet the CEO and of course founder of Affinity Art Gallery, Mr. Olubimiro Arinosh.
My name is Olubimiro Arinosh. I'm the founder of Affinity Art Gallery. I founded the gallery last year, October. It was open to the public in November for the first exhibition, and this is the third exhibition. I want to empower more female African artists and support them and promote them. Also, we want to create an avenue for the kids, too, for the next generation.
I'm sitting here to have a conversation about the fact that Undiscovered Canvas, run by Nomananza Mononglakope, is an amazing agency that, you know, promotes African artists in Europe and, of course, in South Africa.
My name is Nomaza Nungunga Kupe. I am a South African that is based for the past 11 years in the south of France. I'm the founder of Undiscovered Canvas, which is a boutique agency that promotes young and emerging artists. Apart from gold, apart from oil, apart from minerals, our heritage and our culture, it is our biggest commodity. One of the most beautiful comments that I've heard of this exhibition is a lady who said to me, she thought that there was one artist. The works felt so in harmony, she thought that it was one artist, and we had to explain that there were two different artists who did not know each other. So that's exactly what we wanted to prove, that we share something that is common as Africans, and it is the same through ceramics and also through paintings as well.
So it's really nice. I like how it's set up. I love the feel of the gallery.
Really intriguing. Just catches your mind and gives you, makes you think deeply and widely when you look at some of the paintings.
Sometimes we know we have to take something from the past and bring it back to the very moment. And this is what I see in this very place.
For me, it is very immersive. The art, craft, is awesome.
And I'm just happy to be here.
Things that you don't naturally see everywhere happening here right now.
I'm really impressed. To start with, I like the ambience of this gallery.
It's really well put together. It's nice. Senegal open.